How do you love someone you don't know?
AlMaghrib Institute presents Q&A with Ammar AlShukry.
The answer is you can't. You can't love someone you don't know. You can't love someone you don't know. At the very best, it's a superficial love. It's an emotional love, but it's no real grounding there. And that's why it's so important that our love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be based on knowledge. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that He is the one. Allahu الذي خلق سبع سماوات ومن الأرض مثلهن. Allah is the one who created seven heavens and He created earths equal to it. يتنزل الأمر بينهن. Allah made the command descend between the heavens and the earth. Why did Allah do that? Why were the heavens and the earth created? And Allah says, لتعلموا, that you may come to know. That you may come to know أن الله على كل شيء قدير, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is able to do all things, وأن الله قد أحاط بكل شيء علما, and that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has encompassed everything in His knowledge. Allah created the heavens and the earth so that you may come to know Allah. And the more you know Allah, the more you love Allah. You can't love someone you don't know. Right now, you are not missing the children that you don't have. If you're a teenager, if you're a young adult, you haven't been married, you're not sitting around missing your children. But when your children become introduced to you in life, then their absence becomes something that you miss because you've gotten to know them and you know their beautiful qualities. And so when you get to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the more you know Him, the more you love Him, the more you love Him, the more you miss Him, the more you miss Him, the more you yearn to meet Him. And I invite you to take the journey in knowing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with us in the course His Majesty, Unlocking the Names of Allah.